Liberals are now being triggered by seeing red lights flashing from inside the White House. They actually believe it's some type of Morse code to the Russians.
Good grief.
These dummies think if Trump were to covertly communicate to the Russians, he would do it by flashing lights from the most widely viewed house in America. From InfoWars. Last week the internet was sent into a spiraling craze over President Trump touching a glowing orb. This week anti-Trumpers have been triggered by some red flashing lights appearing to come from inside the White House. Tom Johnson, a reporter for Orlando-based Fox 35, brought attention to a video from Sunday evening that appears to show some sort of red strobing light coming from inside a room in the White House. Some at first suggested the lights were reflections from outside, or an alarm system being tested, or some kind of Secret Service test to look for cameras or spy devices. However, the conversation soon devolved into nonsense. Share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what else you think. And don't forget to help support us by subscribing and joining us on Patreon, by clicking on our Patreon link in the description box down below. Let the world know your thoughts on this. The Truth Feed helped contribute to this report. Thanks for watching and goodbye from all of us here.